Brock Lesnar looking to continue his dominance in the ring tonight.
This kid is an absolute freak, Cole. A man the size of Lesnar should not be able to move that way. Brock has all the pieces of the puzzle, and if he can just put it together, there will be no stopping him.
Corey, I agree with you. He's a huge slab of rough marble, just needs a little polishing.
And across the ring is Randy Orton, one of WWE's preeminent locker room leaders. And the thing is, a lot of people would be shocked to hear that, but it has become the truth in recent years.
I can't think of a better mentor for an up-and-coming superstar than Orton. Randy's been a controversial figure in the past, but he's put those days behind him and is still one of the most decorated superstars in WWE history.
Snap power slam.
Corey, Brock Lesnar is such a physical specimen, such a juggernaut.
Yeah. Up on the top rope.
Hazardous part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go.
Superplex. And you have to think the effects of that maneuver are going to linger.
Intimidation. I'm not sure if it's resilience or stupidity that's going to drive you to try and come back from a move like that. And able to counter. Uh-oh. Oh, man, a callous attack to the knee.
Now, that was a very questionable attack. I think it goes beyond any gray area.
Nice amateur takedown.
All the way over.
Oh, my God. Devastating kick.
Oh, what a knee.
Can he score the pin?
Maybe.
Immediately powers out.
Maybe that was just to keep his opponent off balance.
Oh, brutal forearm.
Nice amateur takedown.
All the way over.
He got whipped into that corner. He's positioned up on that turnbuckle. The Viper able to strike back.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Military press.
Even more offensive than Orton there, and it's adding up.
That's the brutality we've come to expect from him.
He's able to combat out of Brock's grip.
Quick exchange, reverse into reversal.
And that was an efficient form of offense for that move.
The beast in predator mode.
Yeah, Brock's relishing in his absolute dominance over a defenseless Orton. Top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be.
You know what, guys? I was afraid it was going to get to this point.
You really have to throw caution to the wind to even consider hitting something like that.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
But on the apron,
you gotta be kidding me!
Makes him pay with a counter!
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
Taking a moment to soak it all in now.
Orton gets the better there. Placed into the corner.
Oh my, sent flying.
Answers back on Orton.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Oh.
Brock Lesnar has him up.
Performance. And now Lesnar's just angrier. You only tick off the beast by making yourself a difficult prey. And some effective offense with that one.
Nice amateur takedown. All the way over.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Able to give him the slip.
Hooked up.
It's unthinkable. Someone beating the one count at this point?
Lesnar and Orton have simply been beating the ever-living tar out of one another.
This match is even more brutal than we expected.
Down to Orton for the win.
Three. No.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
The Viper escape pod.
Returning fire.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, brutal form.
Evades their offense.
Oh, what a... There's a reason this match called the Apex Predator. Tides are beginning to shift in the favor of the Viper. Go win. Oh, complete dead left. This is incredible. Go win.
Still considered an apex predator around these parts.
Lesnar out of sorts, and the Viper coiled and ready to strike.
Orton might take it here. Double down.
And gentlemen, that is exactly what he did. Neither man pulled any punches, but when it was all said and done, Orton proved to everyone that he has what it takes to slay the beast.
I can only imagine that Orton feels a twisted sense of satisfaction in making the beast.